Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, we went into the lean box area and got poisoned and Neptune's about to die. And rather than get the thing to save her life, we're not going to do that because we have Vert on our team now. And she's a lot better than Neptune. Like, a lot better than Neptune. It's kind of insane how much better she is than Neptune. So, I have a few things I want to do. I want to run around. First things we're going to do, we're going to go into Gravity's Runes. We're going to see if we can handle the enemies here. Because if so, I figure we might want to see how we do grinding here.
Now, what shall I do?
Now, first things first. Take care of the support.
How is this? It's my turn.
Rapid hit all the way.
I can't wait. It's time for your medicine.
As long as none of them go viral, it's we'll be fine.
Fit. Now, what shall I do?
That. Still hit spear? You're sealed, really?
Hey!
Whatever. Break down their guard a bit, then.
That didn't hurt.
Viral!
What are you doing?
Son of a... Okay. Cure seal.
How's this? It is finally my turn.
Still hit spear again.
I can't wait.
Okay, cool. Compass first aid on everyone. I missed, crap. I'm sure it'll be fine. Maybe, hopefully.
Not bad. Not yet.
Ow! Oh, Delphinus.
It is finally my turn. Terai Division.
Let's hope he just misses us.
It's my turn.
And he did. Cool. Alright. So this one as bad as last time, but we have Vert this time, which is the main difference.
Prepare yourself. Where's the patient?
Alright. We are going to heal.
That didn't hurt. Prepare yourself. This is the end. It is finally my turn. Darjeeling Red, where's the patient? Here I go!
Okay, this has been a little bit stressful.
Here I go! I'll do my
but
best.
It's all fine. We're gonna win.
I got you, Chaos Edge!
And that's the difference to having Vert in our party. Knighted Scale. Okay, it's not worth grinding here. Because honestly. This is Zeka Ruins. I just realized this is just a reverse Zeka Ruins. Okay, whatever. So, sorry about a little interruption there. My stuff started getting unplugged. Alright, got my controller working again. It stopped working and was being a huge butt.
Prepare yourself.
Alright, Venom. Okay, so we can fight here. Just avoid the tanky guys.
I found a good test subject.
We can also get all the items we need. Ow.
mission.
Okay, got a crystal skull. We will not be fighting any of the dragoon type enemies because they are a pain. Yeah, this is reverse Zekka Ruins, meaning that I was so happy because we weren't having any of that kind of thing. Okay. I'm gonna run around at the speed of sound. Got no place to go. Gotta follow my rainbow.
This should be good.
DLC? What is this about? Decreases damage received from magical attacks level 5. And those enemies are down. This is way too difficult for what it is, though. These enemies are a lot more annoying than the enemies in that, you know, super rewarding dungeon. So rather than grind here, I'll grind to the other place.
This should be good.
And instead just go through here and grab all the items available. This is a new enemy, so I guess I should fight it, but I don't want to. I'll come back to this place and fight all the enemies. Okay, so this is more advanced Zekka Ruins. That's all it is. Because this was the exit
this
last time.
Good.
Worldwide received. I'm curious. Kilray, my turn berserk. Your SP will be partially restored. Nice. After certain. Wait, what was worldwide? Oh, that's what that was. Okay, yeah, cool. So, my SP will be restored after each turn if I use that. That's pretty awesome. I have to
this
be honest.
Be
add dungeon, Gunbreak, Underground Cavern, plan for soda, and an eject button. So I can go all the way up here. There's just a Banff and another enemy up there, so hopefully there's some items, otherwise I'll just use the eject button to get out of here. Man. So that's the Banff. And a Dragoon,
this
so I won't even
good.
Bother. Angel Wings. What are Angel Wings? Revives and restores 30% of HP of all allies within a range. Oh, that's awesome. Cool. Herb received. Copper ore.
I wonder if it's a rare item.
Min max. I think that's level 3. Did I pass it? Oh yeah. Reduce the odds of sustaining a critical hit. I don't really know what that has to do with min-maxing, but alright. Eject button. Okay, we don't have anything left to do there because forget that. Do I have any more dungeons to visit? I need Crystal Skulls, Old Man's Pathos, and Knighted Scales, which I'm not going to get yet. Alright, items, weapons. Boxbird wings, so I can get those. Okay, I need Palpitations, Matango Spores for soda. Old Dragon Horn and Copper Ore for that one. Well, I mean, I can do this, so I'm gonna go do this real quick. I'll be right back, guys. I can't find any Matangos. Oh, now that I open my mouth, of course.
What?
Two of them pop out.
It's my turn.
Fine. If you want to fight, I'll have a fight. I'll have a fight with both of you at the same time.
I won't
I don't even care about that other guy.
That was easy. If you're hurt, leave it to me. This may come to my best. It's my turn.
Boom. Done. Complete. Got two Matango Spores at the same time. You think I care? Now, what else do I need? I need Boxbird Wings. I need Gale Stones. I need Copper Ore and Old Dragon Horns. You know what? I'm fighting this guy. Just take out my pent-up frustrations.
It's my turn.
Okay. Apparently can't go goddess form yet. Not like I really care. Oh, this guy resists it, does he?
Out of my way.
Yes.
Chaos air hurt. Leave it to me. Do you want your shots? I found a good test subject. Now, what shall I do?
I want to try this out.
Be amazed by my ultimate. May your soul rest in peace.
Oh my god.
Where's the patient? Here I go! I'll do my best. So, the one first. Large Delphinus!
What? How is that so good? That seems broken!
Right. This is the end. I can't wait!
It's so broken!
I'll do my best! It is finally my turn.
Guess what? I'm using it again because it's so broken! Can I skip it? No, I can't. And since I don't have any... He doesn't have any guard. It does so much damage. Done. New record damage. Kampa leveled up. Kampa, do you have any new commands or anything? Injection time. Full power. Ooh. Alright. I'm perfectly fine with things how they are. Right, wait. Demon Slice, I forgot about that. Turn this off. Yeah, I like that. Anything else I should know about? Oh! Kampa has one now? Hits 10 times for almost 1,000 damage apiece. I don't know what's going on when I use this. Oh wait, this is my EXD drive move. So apparently level 25, I guess, is when you can get yours, so Iffy's about to get hers as well. Whatever, let's go get our other items. Okay, Rapid Rush obtained. $200 versus $150, so yeah, that's better.
Looks like we finally got a tough one.
Is this the Needhog? It is. So this is the enemy I need to fight for the item.
Prepare yourself. It's my turn. There. Chaos. Where's the patient? It's time for your medicine. I'll do my best. I've got you. Finally my turn.
Okay, let's just use this so that we cripple it. Okay, lost control of my controller again. It's having issues, my entire computer is, but I'm sure it'll all be fine. Confirm. Spiral break. Let's nerf this a bam.
May your soul rest in peace. If you're hurt, leave
wow.
it to me.
Wow, never mind, we're just flat out killing it.
It's time for your medicine.
Go for it, Kampa.
We won! Level up!
Did not get the item I needed, but I got the XE drive move Apocalypse Nova. So that's unfortunate, I'll just have to keep fighting, but, you know, whatever. While I'm waiting for it to respawn, I'm gonna fight these dragoons to build up my EXE gauge a bit.
Success.
I call them dragoons, but I don't actually know their name. They are dragoons.
Oh,
okay. Everything is becoming slowly easier and easier. As games generally do, as you get better and your skills increase and whatnot. In this case, it's just the number game, but whatever. Okay, time to fight the Needhog again. This time with a simple attack.
What shall I do? I won't go easy. Mine, maybe I'll go a bit harder.
Leave it to me.
I got you. Chaos.
Where's the patience? Here I go. I found a good test subject.
Yeah, Mateka's, spiral break.
And be amazed by my ultimate attack.
Imagine this in goddess form.
May your soul rest in peace.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Okay, Apocalypse Nova, because
I'll
I can.
I'll send you personally to your grave. Take this, too! Perish!
Alright, and dead. Old Dragon Horn obtained. So let's get out of here now. We have nothing left to do here. So the next place we're going, I believe, is... Oh, right, yeah, we're going to that place I said I didn't want to grind at. Yeah. Awkward. On the bright side, I don't really actually have to fight things here. What I need to do is I need to find items, because the Gale Stones that I'm looking for are actually item drops. Like that. Thank you, Gale Stone. I really appreciate that, actually. Blue Petal, I just need one more, I think. So I'm just gonna run through here. You guys have already seen this dungeon, so you don't need to see all this again. Crust Stone and Crystal Skulls. Where's my Crystal Ball is complete? Without having to do much, I just had to run around and check these down here. So that's cool, I guess. I don't know.
Item.
You know what? We're gonna fight someone while we're in here.
Let's get this over with.
We can't just not fight someone. And of course he's with them. Wait. All right. That's the one I'm supposed to use.
Silhouette spear.
Silhouette spear. Go.
It's my turn.
Well, Delphinus. Hit all three of them.
Delphinus.
You're hurt. Leave it to me.
She still doesn't have any attack
Here
moves.
Here I go.
Hey!
Viral every time.
It is finally my turn.
We're not doing this.
Still,
you guys are dying before this happens again. What is with these guys and their abnormally large chance every time I fought them?
You want your shots?
Here I go!
My turn!
I got you! Prepare yourself!
Send another flying your guys' way. Flat out miss the viral one, apparently.
Where's the patient? This may hurt a bit.
It is finally my turn.
There! Ha! Leave it to me! Right!
I can't wait! This may hurt a bit. I found a good test subject.
I can take this.
Before anything else goes wrong, let's just kill it.
Amazed by my ultimate attack.
This thing is a saving grace, and I will not waste it.
I could have done better.
Knighted Scale. I think we needed that for another thing, actually. Weapon. Knighted Scale. Maybe it wasn't a weapon. Item? No, I never checked out the item. Armor. I guess not. Weird. Yeah, wouldn't be under that. I never checked through there. Whatever. I must be imagining it or something. Oh, no, wait. Knighted Scale, yeah. So we have enough of those. We just need Old Man's Pathos, which means we have to fight those enemies to get the Gunbreak Underground Cavern, which we will not be doing right now, as you might guess. So we need Box Bird Wings and another Gale Stone. So I'll be back in here in a moment. Ooh, actually. Let's get the Briskator. Done. Got the Gale Stones I needed. So we're out of here. We're not fighting any of these guys because every time they go viral. Cool. Well, what were we doing? There's another place in... Oh, right, yeah. The place we're actually supposed to go. Actually, before we go into there... Go into the shop. Increases her strength by 44, her intelligence by 33, and her agility by 20. Let's buy this for her. Or... Oh. Oh, I didn't realize we had... I'm stupid. Oops. Ah, whatever. We have one of each. Waste of money. Oh, well. Alright, Venom Claw. Lowers agility by 10, but increases my intelligence and strength so much that it doesn't really matter. Now, let's head into here. Now, after I got all those thousands of experience, healing grass, metal jelly.
It's my turn.
So essentially, I'm building up the EXE drive right now.
Prepare yourself.
It's my turn.
And once I have that built up, we're gonna go take on the boss in this area and turn in, of course, the quests and plans and everything. Okay, got a box bird wing. Is that what I needed? Hopefully. I still need one more. I have enough for soda, so I'll do that now. Beam Katana Beta. Just one more. So I guess I'll... If I see any more box birds on the way, I'll fight them. Otherwise, we'll just come back in here to get those, I guess. Ah, wait, there's some. Speak too soon every time, right? Completed. Metal Jelly did not get what I needed. So everyone's on the same level. Vert is about to level up faster, though. Alright. Poor Neptune, she's falling behind. She kind of deserves it, but eh, whatever.
No one can sur- The sound of leveling up is music to my ears.
Crush Edge. Alright. Commands. Combo skills. Crush. No? Oh, that's one of those. Dang it! Alright, need intelligence boosters for that. Need mysterious glowing objects for that. Need another box bird wing. Yeah, whatever. You know what I'm saying. Not seeing any more out in the field. So I guess we're just going straight into it. Alright, let's take down this boss.
We came quite far, but I don't see Mr. Monster here.
We should be on the right path, so I would assume we're close. With all these monsters, I think it's best we get what we need and get out.
Lady Vert, you won't change forms like the other goddesses.
Change forms? Oh, my, you mean my hard drive divinity? I would love to see Lady Vert in HDD form. Now this poses a problem. Hard Drive Divinity does use quite some power, but if he can call me either Vert or Verti, something might happen. Give my lady a nickname, but that would be disrespectful. If you do want to see my special form, right? Just say the magic word. Yes? Vert? Just a little more. Is anything of the matter, Compa? My, you want to call me by my nickname too, don't you? Oh no, that's not it. There's a monster right behind me. My, how luck comes by. This monster here is what we've been looking for. What? When? Mr. Monster came by just when you both were flirting with each other. Gay! What are you saying, Compa? I wasn't flirting at all! Oh, if he's so cute in denial too. The gap in her persona is so tasty. Well, but I suppose now's not the time to enjoy the moment. Now, you two, let's get what we need and head back.
I sense power. This will be quite interesting.
I still can't use it. Dang it, Ivy! I wanted to be able to... We're just gonna start with it. Spiral Break. It's doing like half the damage it does to some other enemies. Dang it. This guy has good defense.
May your soul rest in peace.
12,000 isn't bad for one attack, though. And now he has lowered stats.
I got you! Out of my way! Chaos Edge!
I can hit well now.
Leave it to me!
Let's just use the first aid kit. Like I said, use the first aid kit.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. Let's hope this works.
Now, what shall I do?
Nope. Not at all. Ow. This is really hurting my pride.
Prepare the Darjeeling Red.
Where's the patient? Do you want your shots?
I inflicted him with poison. That's all that matters.
It's my turn.
Alright. Now, let's try Demon Flames.
Demon Flames!
Nope.
It is finally my turn.
Alright, this is really hurting my pride. Or is there evasion and movement?
Silhouette Spear.
Silhouette Spear.
Leave it to me. Out of my way. This is the end.
I can't wait.
Use another healing on us.
What? Now, what shall I do?
Silhouette Spear.
I can't wait! This may hurt a bit. It's time for your medicine. I'll do my best.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Alright. Let's raise that EXE drive a little bit more.
Soul combination!
Now, what shall I do?
Let's see. It gets the next turn, but then I have all those turns.
Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself. Prepare yourself.
Leave it to me. How's this?
I can't wait.
Alright. Spiral Break. There's no reason not to use this at this point. I'm full on my EXP gauge. It's an incredible amount of damage, lowers stats.
May your soul rest in peace.
It's amazing.
So, who wants to get beaten first? Prepare yourself. This is the end.
Where's the patient? It's time for treatment.
Everyone gets heals.
What? That hurt. It's time for treatment.
Everyone get heals.
It's my turn.
All right. Let's use that on myself.
It's my turn.
Let's use this again. Can't stop me. No one can stop me.
May your soul rest in peace.
Ouch. Oh, you're hurt.
Can't
leave
take
it to
this
me.
Anymore.
Son of a...
I'll use my medicine.
Mine.
Leave it
now
to me.
How should I repay you?
How's Vert. This?
Now, what shall I do?
All right.
There. Prepare yourself. I won't go.
Where's
easy.
The patient? Everyone.
Now, everyone, get some more heals.
Leave it to me. I got you. This is the end.
We only need a little bit more. That might be enough. Lore's guard a little bit further. Spiral break. Let's see if this is enough to finish him. Should be, considering all the damage I'm doing, but... Boom.
May your soul rest in peace.
Final smash. Over 20k damage, done.
I could have done better.
Items found are Forced Extract 1 and Large Metal C. Curious. We have the ingredients for the antidote. Shall we depart? Aw, oh, Lady Vert didn't even need to use her special form. I'm sure you'll see the lady in it one day. Don't take it too hard. Yes, if you one day, and soon. Ayy. Now let's start making the antidote. Compa, can you help? I'm not a pharmacist, so I can't make medicine thingies. Now that poses a problem. None of us are experts in the field besides Compa. Well, how about Lon Lon? Lon Lon is Lon Lon, so I don't know. Compa, you're the only one who remotely in a similar field. Please help. But... You want to save Neptune, right? I want to save Nep-Nep, but I'm not the right person to save Nep-Nep. I don't understand. Can you explain a bit? I kept it a secret, but I actually failed at nursing school. I had a feeling. There's no way I could do something important like this. Is that it? My, I thought of something worse, but if that is it... Huh? It's not like we're gonna let you shoulder the burden alone. Yes, we'll assist to the greatest extent of possible. Compa, tell us what to do and we'll do it. Let's save Nep together. I figured it was something like that. David Snake.
It looks like the pump.
Wait, how does it go? Sorry, give me a moment, guys.
Oh my god, Metal Gear. It looks like a plan for a weapon. From the names of it, it sounds more like a medicine. Using a medicine as a weapon. Oh my god, Metal Gear.
Medical drug. Alright, ooh. There are multiple events to be had. Chiba, here's a plan for a new weapon! My claws are still amazing weapons! Plan for the triple edge. Alright. Wondrous Chef.
Here's an item plan for you. You've got a face of a champion. Keep this recipe. Energy fragment. Anything else? No? We're done? Cool. Let's see what the event is. Next time on Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. Yeah, I know it's kind of cheap, but we have multiple events to go see, and I kind of want to just keep that for the next episode. So I'll see you guys then. Poor Woey with its 0%. You losers.